I didn't play that. I didn't like when people picked on anybody for their clothes, their uniqueness, their sexuality. I never liked that growing up, and I was always the one who was very vocal about it, and I may take a few hits because of it, literally.
Janelle Monae talks coming out on them debut and cover story.
But I felt like it was really important to come back to the present and center myself here. I live in the future, man, and I lose track of time.
In a cover story for them, Janelle Monae opens up about coming out and how Dirty Computer set her free in an interview with Lisa. It's been almost a year since Janelle Monae released her magnum opus, Dirty Computer, an album as equally pop as it is R&B. Much of the conversation around the album, however, was centered around Monae's sexuality, a topic she kept at distance for long until her interview with Rolling Stone. Ahead of Dirty Computer's release, Monae addressed her sexuality explicitly for the first time, revealing that she identifies as pansexual. Throughout much of the interview, Monae explores the intersections of her identities, not afraid to highlight the way society has at times made her feel unwelcome. Sunny, money, keep it funky, touch your top and let it down.